To us, Rorke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best. But Rorke was the reason we were feeling.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead!
Roger that, Ethan 4-7.
Overlord, pass me through to Iron Horse.
Roger.
Visual on targets. 1-3 stage left. Gunner, we've got right.
Side. Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
One new class. You can get the jump on them. Can't wait any longer.
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! Stay on my six! It's gonna break apart! The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Hold up. On your mark.
Enemy helo!
You ready?
Multiple tangos! Open fire!
Clear, Merrick.
Rorke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again.
We regroup, then we take Almagro.
Let's go! Merrick, hold your fire! We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above! Drop down here!
Nice of you to join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
Start laying down some fire!
We tracked Almagro to the hotel! He's still there!
Good!
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rorke! Somebody grab him!
doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Elias!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and save the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his